never underestimate us. Donald Trump levels chilling World War III threat at North Korea. Donald Trump has leveled a chilling warning against North Korea as he moves ever closer to the border of Kim Jong-un's hermit kingdom. The U.S. president told troops massed at Toyota Air Base in Japan the young dictator should not underestimate the U.S. after months of fiery rhetoric between Trump and Kim. It comes as the Republican firebrand begins his tour of Asia, which will see him visit South Korea as well as China and Vietnam. He said, "No dictator, no regime, no nation should ever underestimate American resolve. Every once in a while, in the past, they underestimated us. It was not pleasant for them, was it?" It comes after Trump threatened to rain fire and fury down on North Korea if the DPRK did not stop threatening the U.S. Kim Jong-un has previously said he would wipe the U.S. off the face of the earth following months of missile and nuclear tests. President Trump added, "We will never yield, never waver and never falter in defense of our freedom." Before addressing the troops, President Trump said a decision would be made soon on whether to add North Korea to a list of state sponsors of terrorism. He accused previous administrations of showing total weakness on the issue in yet another attack on the legacies of President Obama and President Bush. He added, "We want to get it solved. It's a big problem for our country and the world, and we want to get it solved." North Korea and trade are expected to take up much of the talks between recently re-elected Japanese Prime Minister Shinzo Abe and the U.S. figurehead. It comes as experts warn North Korea could blow up a nuclear device or fire a ballistic missile during the tour. White House officials and Asian leaders are concerned that North Korea may attempt to disrupt President Donald Trump's trip to Asia by conducting a missile test, or even a far more shocking atmospheric nuclear test. The feared nuclear explosion could be visible to the U.S. president as he tours Japan and South Korea in a defiant show of strength that could trigger World War III. Previously, North Korea conducted all testing underground, leading to a tunnel collapse that caused the death of roughly 200 nuclear workers. South Korean intelligence has detected the activity at a North Korean missile facility that would be consistent with the coming test launch, South Korea's Yonhap News Agency reported earlier this week.